Earth has two types of day, solar day and a sidereal day. This happens just because of Earth's rotation and revolution. Sidereal day. Sidereal day happens when Earth completes 360 degrees on its rotational axis. This was calculated with respect to a fixed star in the sky. It takes 23 hours and 56 minutes by the star to appear at the same point in the sky, which is known as a sidereal day, while the sun takes 4 more minutes to appear in the same meridian point, which is known as a solar day. And because of that, solar day is 24 hours long.